there is a disease so contagious that if a child infected with it walks into a classroom, every child that is not vaccinated will most certainly get infected. We are talking about measles today with our expert, Dr. Natasha Crowcroft. Welcome, Natasha. Talk to us about why parents need to be concerned about measles.
Measles is not just a rash. It's a very serious infection that can put your child in the hospital. 110,000 children died from measles last year. It can cause blindness, it can cause deafness, it causes pneumonia, and in worst case, it causes death.
And also a brain infection that occurs later on, years later, after a child has apparently recovered from measles. So all of these complications of measles, they're devastating, but they're all completely preventable through vaccination.
Why are measles cases increasing all around the world?
So measles is on the rise because not enough children have been vaccinated. There was a big fall in the number of children being vaccinated during the COVID-19 pandemic. And so there's a big gap in our immunity. About 22 million children missed out completely on their measles vaccine in 2023. And that's led to big outbreaks of measles all around the world, with a big increase in the number of cases.
What about the measles vaccine? Is it safe? Is it effective?
It's safe, it's effective. In fact, it's so effective that the measles vaccine has saved more lives than any other vaccine we have in our routine program today. We estimate about 60 million, or in fact, more than 60 million children's lives were saved by measles vaccine in the years since the year 2000. So imagine that, there are 60 million children who were alive and healthy because of vaccination, which is a miracle.
Now, the measles vaccine has to be administered at a certain age, and there's a second dose. Talk to us about it.
The first dose is routinely given at 9 months of age in countries where there's quite a lot of measles around to get protection in early. But in countries where there's less measles, we leave it a bit later till 12 months or older. And then the second dose is given at least 3 months afterwards. It can be a few years later, depending on the country's schedule. So two doses is really needed, but with two doses, you get close to 100% effectiveness against measles, which is fantastic.
So this is one of the most infectious diseases, and we have an effective vaccine that has saved millions of lives. If you were to speak to parents, what would be the one thing you would want them to know about measles and how to protect their children?
As a parent myself, I know that the most important thing as a parent is to make sure your child is safe and healthy and grows up to be healthy. Measles vaccine is incredible because it's so effective at preventing measles, and measles has such devastating impact that the impact of the vaccine, which has saved 60 million lives since 2000, it actually makes children healthier, so they do better at school. It makes economies flourish. It's a fantastic way to protect your child for communities. So I would just say the one thing you need to know as a parent is that vaccination, it's safe and effective, and it's the best way to protect your child.
Thank you, Natasha. So that was Science in 5 today. Until next time, then stay safe, stay healthy, and stick with science.